Egg mayo ramen hack. I actually don't know the name for this ramen hack, but let's just go with that for now. Yet again, I'm super late to this viral TikTok hack, but here's my take on it using buldak ramen. This might be my favorite way to have instant noodles now. I love the thick broth and that it's super creamy even without needing cream or cheese.